Hello everyone and welcome back to A Clash of Kings. We're currently at Red Scourge. We just captured it and we gave it to Sir Jasper. We traded him for the Pines because I personally don't want to hold Red Scourge for myself. Be kind of costly. But Shatterstone I'll hold. And yeah. Where to next? Well, I don't want to get you mad, so I'll let you I'll leave you alone for now. Huh. Try to fight your way out.
You there! Stop!
Oi. What are you talking about? Ah, yeah, sword. It's easy then. Usually it's like a stick. That's really hard. And it's a pretty fast sword. You there, stop. Okay. Anybody else? Underwater. Go up joking. Oh, what the hell? Okay. What? Took more damage from falling than they actually gave me. Food. Oh, those are actually bent. Might as well sell that. Okay. Let's see if there's a ransom broker. Hopefully there is. Make some money. Yeah. All right. Hey guys. Gray Garden. Shall we take that? Do it. It's not too many in the garrison. Tumbleton. Who holds Dorne as Tumbleton? Wow. During the night, you congratulate them. Okay. Well then. Ooh, wow. This is different from any other fort I've seen. but there is a huge army coming near us. Don't know how I feel about that. Are they all just up there? Yeah. It's actually pretty easy. Shit. Okay. Let's go up. Ow. Nice piece here. Sorry to hear a little bit of background noise. Stuff going on in the background. Of course, of course. Hey, watch yourself. Okay. Hello. Wait, what are you doing? Come on, you grot. Oh, you land to spear me. Okay. Hey, stop it. Yeah. Honestly, archers trying to go right here. Except they might spawn there. Possibly. Close. If you can, shoot them. Wait. Now. Wait. Yeah. Nope. Whoa. Eyes are in a table there and okay. Hey, you wanna shoot these guys right here, please? Oh, okay. Wait. Gotcha now, bucko. Come on, guys. Gonna shoot them? No? Okay. Okay, whatever you want. Finish the last of them. Hurry for us. I lost 22. Should I give it to Melly? She only has a village. Keep it for myself for now. Why is everything black? Okay. Never mind. What's it called? Gray Garden. Gray Garden. Here. Ah, Garrett. You could go up here. Then $390. Don't know how I feel about that. My party. Yeah, you're gonna hear background noise right now. I take the most opportune times to record, but then it's interrupted, you know? Whatever. Ten towers. Does it have 10 towers? 1, 2, 3, 4. Or 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Looks pretty cool though. It's really nice. But what's with the banners? They've all gone black. Except for like the capital. I mean the. The big banners, like, huh, weird. Should I help in this battle? I really should. Close in and bore the enemy. Ugh, maybe it's not a good idea for boat battle. I prefer land battles to boat battles. Don't want to see. Just hope I don't fall into the water. Come on. Yeah, I hate boat battles. Jeez, I'm gonna lose a lot of men just because of that. Come on. I don't want to jump across because I'm gonna fall in the water. Come on. You can't reach me, but I can reach you. Oh no. Jumpity jumpity jump jump jump. Let's go across right here. Move, please. Come on. Yeah. Okay, just a few left. No. Them apples. How do you like apples in general? Come on. Peasants. Peasantry. Time to go away. I don't even mind if the north takes over most of the Iron Islands. I just want these guys gone. But I do want Lordsport. I do want that. Actually, if I take most of the Iron Islands for myself, that'll be a nice base of operations, though. Real cool. You're kidding me, right? Very well. Oh, you little shites. Go there. Move, please. Come on. Please, please move. Oh my god. Maybe like an archer will get a lucky shot. I really don't want to retreat. Oh my gosh. That was a big fall. Oh no! And it had to be you, huh? Balon Tawny. Free to go. Huh. Just look at that. A lot of crossing spearmen, wow. What? The Westerlands declared war with me? Why? That is not good. 'Cause I'm surrounded by Westerland people. I don't know. Fight this battle. Cavalry there. At least we have allied units. I did not want war with the Westerlands though. Why would they declare war on me? Really bad is that I have two settlements right in the middle of the Westerlands. Maybe I could take Lannisport, maybe. Push up. Charge. Oh shit. That's Theon. Let's go. Get in there. Either at the end Iron Island soon or make peace. I cannot be at war with the Iron Islands and the Westerlands at the same time. It'll be just too difficult. My garrisons, if I join them, I should be able to hold them out, but that's a cross country. Man, do I even have the men to take another car? I don't know. I'll have to kill a lot personally. Recruit straight up Iron Islanders then, or something. Hope my allies have good amounts though. And hopefully these guys have a lot of prisoners. Thing about Westlands is that they're generally well equipped, their armies. They have a good variety of cav, archers, and infantry. Okay, I lost 10, not bad. These are prisoners, a lot of prisoners. Huh. Come on, finish this. Really scary just thinking about the future. It's like, I don't know what to do. If I could, maybe I could take King's Landing. But would that make all the other kingdoms hate me? I don't know. I would have guards, that'd be cool. We won. Free to go. Maybe. I guess these guys like me and join me in the future. Huh. A fray. Not the best amount of prisoners, but something at least. The Shatterstone recruit spearman. Yeah, we had to recruit Ironborn. But whatever. Box. Gonna be making a lot though, at least. Oh, then let's go to Red Scourge. Well then guys, I don't know, it's been a difficult time fighting both the Westerlands and the Iron Islands. I'm about to go speak to my minister, to Marin, see if I could make peace with the Westerlands at least. I have to see. See you on the next one. Bye.